she called her kids. And it was how proud she was of her two children.
And we could never really, hang up the phone without really validating, confirming for you that the two of you, the joy, the pride and joy, children, of our own, is true. That's really what she says all the time. So, how you supported each other through this ordeal is an example of what your mother did. Example of how she instilled that spirit of be nice to your siblings. You're going to need them later in life. And I hope it's a lesson to everybody here. If anybody has a sister or a brother, be nice to them. Reach out to them. Tell them I love you. Tell them you've been a good sibling.
Be nice to your sister.
He died without me actually knowing for sure until I went back and I read all the emails that confirmed it. But why not? Call your sister. Call your brother. Tell them you love them. It can't hurt. It's just a plus. It's a plus in the world. But today, for the rest of our life, we're going to know why she was so proud of you. Thank you for this time.